We have brought back most of the Indians, but not all of them. There are still a few out there. Some of them could not make it for the flight yesterday. But definitely we will try and bring out everybody. We have also brought out some Afghan citizens who wanted to come to India at this point of time. We have tried to address many of the other issues like by instituting an e-visa policy. So the overall sense was that government is very, very strongly committed to ensuring the full evacuation as soon as possible, and also seeing that in terms of any international decisions which are made, any gatherings which are there, that our diplomacy, our role, our interests are recognized. We are in touch with many, many partners. There will be many more meetings in the coming days. I think some of you know, last 2 days, President Putin and Chancellor Merkel spoke to Prime Minister. There will be, I think, some other calls at his level. There are many other foreign minister calls at my level. So there will be a lot of activity on the Afghanistan front. But at the moment, as I said, our focus is on evacuation, and the government is doing everything to ensure that we bring back our people. Thank you very much. नहीं, ऐसा है, आप वहाँ काबुल की स्थिति, अफगानिस्तान की स्थिति तो देख रहे हैं. अभी इस सिचुएशन में जब वहाँ सिचुएशन सेटल डाउन नहीं हुआ, अगर आपके जो पॉलिसी, आगे की पॉलिसी के सवाल जो हैं, आप इसमें आपको थोड़ा और पेशेंस दिखाना होगा. थैंक यू.